So Blake Ferguson has called out the NRL for not assisting and covering his medical costs to fix his nose, which has been broken 8 times. Ferguson is getting a lot of support from current players like Latrell Mitchell and former players as well, who have all reached out and reacted to his Instagram post.